here in New York City in the Upper East Side on a Sunday late morning. Instead of taking the subway, I decided to walk about 50 blocks, and to be honest, it's very relaxing for me to clear my head. Walk up and down sidewalks every once in a while to mull over things, to relax, and I think it's good for everybody to take a little break sometimes, to go for a stroll, to let your mind rest. Very therapeutic, and I think even Christ would be more effective in your life because you can listen to him better. God bless you.